Come on, sing. Ooh. Beautiful. Yo, what's up everyone? It's your boy David again and I'm back with another video today. If you guys are new to my channel, please do subscribe to my YouTube channel, like the video and comment down below. So today, maraming nagre-request sa akin nito and ito ay Destiny by Jamiel, oh, di ba? So balik kilig-kilig tayo for today's video. Hindi ko lang nare-remember if this is the first time na kumanta sila ng Destiny or nakanta na nila ito sa Showtime, because ang lagi lang kinakanta kasi is Forever, Nothing's Gonna Stop Us, mga ganun. So ito, di ko sure, pero for me hindi ko kasi na-remember, so parang first time ko itong maririnig galing sa kanila. And by the way, baka manotice ninyo yung video ko maya-maya is like parang nag-glitch siya or nagpo-pause. It's because nawala yung internet namin today and yung gamit ko kasi nung video feed na to is coming from a wifi connection. So naka-data lang ako ngayon kasi walang connection, no. So medyo naglalag yung video feed, no, kasi this is a real time na reaction video coming from YouTube talaga. So yeah, with no further ado, let's jump right into the video and try natin. tingnan natin, okay? So tara, let's do this. Let's go.
Okay. Ayan. Ayo.
Feel ko hindi ito first time. Nice. What if I never found you? I never had this feeling in my heart. Very sweet ng boses. How did this come to me? Ooh. I don't know how you found me. Strong ng pasok eh. But from the moment I saw you, deep inside my heart I knew. Ooh. Nice. You and I were meant to be with all my heart and soul. I give my love to have and hold. Nice. As I can see, you were always meant to be my destiny. Ang gusto ko dito is yung sweetness ng boses, no, very soft, relaxing yung boses ni Mariel, no. It's parang lullaby ba, para kang dinuduyan. Ganun ka relaxing yung boses niya. And ito naman si JM pagpasok niya. It's very strong, very manly, no. May ano doon, may authority doon sa boses niya. Bagay na bagay. Nice, nice one. I love it. Nice. Ooh, nice run. Forever was just a word. Something I'd only heard about. But now you're always there for me. When you say forever, I believe. Come on, sing. Beautiful. You and I were meant to be with all my heart and soul. I give my love to have and hold. And as far as I can see, you are always meant to be my destiny. Nice. Ganda talaga ng harmony. Nice. Ooh, sing. Gagaling. Yung boses talaga nila, although sila personally, no, individually, magaling naman talaga sila. Di ba kinikilig tayo sa kanilang tambalan. Sa kanilang tambalan, no? So, dun pa lang, kinikilig na tayo. Pero, like, on a serious note naman, yung boses talaga nila, ano talaga eh, fits well together. Parang match made in heaven pa rin. Hindi lang sa kanila, personally. Pero yung boses talaga nila is match made from heaven. Talagang swak na swak eh, no? Yung tone quality nila parehas na nagko-complement sa kanilang mga boses. So, hindi kasi lahat ng magagaling na singer or, you know, magagandang tone quality, eh, pag pinag-duet mo, maganda ang kalalabasan, no? Pwedeng individually, magagaling sila, pero pagka-duet, hindi na. So, eto naman, sa JML, very unique talaga, no? So, so unique. Match made in heaven. Nice. As I can see, now eternity, you are always meant to be. Galing nun, ah. I love that part. Kinilig na naman tong host na to. Lagi siyang kinikilig, no, pagka andyan yung Jamiel na nagdu-duet ng song, lalo na pag love song, no. So I think that was one of the smoothest and cleanest duet that they have, no. Wala masyadong birit-birit, but ang na-highlight dito is gaano kabagay, hindi lang silang dalawa. Gaano kabagay yung boses nila talaga, yung tone quality, yung tone talaga ng boses nila eh, yung texture, no, talaga nagko-complement sa each other. Kaya I think that's one thing kung bakit ang ganda pakinggan pag nagdu-duet yung JML. And aside from that, magaling din silang mag-adjust, no? Walang gustong magpasikat, no? Talagang nag-a-adjust sila para sa duet, hindi para individual na parang nag-show off, no? Pansin natin 'yan kahit doon pa sa Showtime, yung ongoing pa lang yung tawag ng tanghalan na duets. Isa na 'yan sa napansin natin na talagang willing sila to adjust for the betterment sa kanilang duet, no? Kaya yun yung isa sa nagpapa iba sa duet na ito. So yeah, I think that's it, and hope you guys enjoy that one. Peace out, everybody. Much love. Stay safe and God bless you all. Peace.